Chandi Devi Temple, Haridwar is a Hindu temple dedicated to goddess Chandi Devi in the holy city of Haridwar in the Uttarakhand state of India. The main murti of Chandi Devi at the temple is said to have been installed in the 8th century by Adi Shankaracharya, one of the greatest priests of Hindu religion. The temple, also known as Neel Parvat Tirth, is one of the Panch Tirth or five pilgrimages located within Haridwar. Goddess Chandi, also known as Chandika, is the presiding deity of the temple. The story of the origin of Chandika is as follows. Long time ago, the demon kings Shumbha and Nishumbha had captured the kingdom of the god king of heaven Indra and thrown the gods from Swarg or heaven. After intense prayers by the gods, a goddess emerged from Parvati. An exceptionally beautiful woman, and amazed by her beauty, Shumbha desired to marry her. On being refused, Shumbha sent his demon chiefs Chanda and Munda to kill her. They were killed by goddess Chamunda, who originated out of Chandika's anger. Shumbha and Nishumbha then collectively tried to kill Chandika but were slain by the goddess. Thereafter, Chandika is said to have rested for a short while at the top of Neel Parvat, and later a temple was built here to testify the legend. Also, the two peaks located in the mountain range are called Shumbha and Nishumbha. I hope you like this video. I'll be making a new video on another temple next time. Thank you.